This was probably from the mid-90s.
I believe early 90s.
Well, early 90s. Basement. 303465.
Looks like post 80s.
Nice triangular window. Quite a nice elevator, but it should have been with M-series fixtures.
I filmed the window. And the floor indicator too.
Yeah, at the same time.
Feels like it used to be a Meko Hammer or just Hammer elevator.
30 meters of 1,000 kilograms.
I believe this is in ground, I don't like.
Mm-hmm, max of the first floor. It's so strange if it's branded as Kari when it's a bit like a Meko Hammer. This is the only elevator here.
It's old Kone logo. So this could be an old Kone elevator. But generic so version.
Yeah. You guys set it up?